Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. I think it's very important that you give it to God. The Bible tells us, "Come unto me, all you who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest." Matthew 11:28. This week, I'm just going to give it to God and rest in His Word, rest in His promises. I'm going to focus on God's Word. I'm going to focus on Jesus. And I'm going to rest. Rest in Jesus, rest in His Word. May the Lord bless you and keep you and cause His face to shine upon you as you rest in the Lord's promises, as you rest in His Word. All your troubles, all your trials, all your worries, all your cares, give them to Jesus.